Stay PG Winter Collection is coming soon! It's actually coming this Friday, November 13th at 9 a.m. Eastern! Don't miss out, because when everything's gone, it's gone forever! Hello, legendary humans! It's me, Honey the Unicorn! And today I am very excited, because today I am going to show you how to catch legendary sharks in Overlook Bay! That's right, Overlook Bay just had a massive update that adds 42 new species of fish and tons of other stuff. And in this video, I'm gonna show you the best tips and tricks to catch the best fish and make the most gems in Overlook Bay. But before we get into this video, legendary humans, do not forget to smash that like button right now. I mean, totally destroy the like button. And when you're down there destroying that like button, make sure you're subscribed with all notifications on, because we're on the road to 1 million subscribers. And as you probably saw in the intro of this video, we have new merch coming this Friday, November 13th at 9 a.m. Eastern. So make sure you don't miss out on it. All of it is limited. So that means once it's gone forever. But okay, as you can see, we are in Overlook Bay. Let's teleport to the fountain really quick so we can read the update board. And here it is. So we just did a giant fishing revamp with 42 new fish species to catch, a 50-level fishing pass with rewards, ferries to traverse the ocean, new pet needs for XP and gems, and something dangerous is lurking in the ocean. And that's right. Now if you take care of your pets, you'll earn experience for them and you'll make gems. So that way you can make money as you take care of your pets. So if you like taking care of your pets and making them shiny and rainbow shiny, well, now you can actually earn gems by doing that for every pet need you complete. But we need to head over to the ocean area because I have a lot of cool stuff to show you guys. Plus, I'm going to show you some tips and tricks on how to get rich quick with the new fishing system. It is so legendary. Oh, I just missed the boat. Of course I did. Of course I just missed the ferry. And now I'm going to have to wait here because, you know what? I don't want to be swimming in the ocean right now. And maybe I'll show you why later in the video. So stay tuned. Come on, boat. I need you. Pick me up. Hurry. I'm dancing for you. I'm dancing for you. Do you like this? Is it cool? Are you going to pick me up? They just like drive right by the dock. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Thank you. See you later, Captain. Now, you can actually fish from this boat if you wanted to. So if you're kind of like bored on the drive to the island, you can pull out your fishing rod and catch some sweet fish. So I'm going to pull out my Zeus rod real quick. And you can already see that, yes, we have a leveling system similar to mining. So you can earn experience and get prizes for every 5 levels you complete. And there's our first fish of the day. So that's one of the new fish. Like I said, there's 42 new fish to catch. And it's going to blow your mind. I have to wait to get to the fishing island to completely explain. Let's cast again. Come on, big money. Honey needs a new pair of shoes. Am I going to get a new pair of shoes? Or, oh, this looks good. This looks good. Oh, yeah. This is an ultra rare. Okay, here we go. I think I can make this swim. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, just ignore that. That was dangerous. I wonder what this submarine is doing here, all broken down. I don't know. Okay, so here is the new fishing pass shack. This is where the boat will actually stop. But this shack here shows you the rewards you get for completing levels in the fishing pass. And at level 50, you get an alicorn fishing rod, which is so cool. It's actually sitting right here. Now, let's head over. It looks like a lot of people are fishing. Right now, like 2,000 already caught today. That is crazy. And here we are at Barnacles Bait. And you might notice something different. Barnacles Bait actually has bait. And if you use this bait, you'll catch better and special fish. Guys, I'm going to show you what special fish are, but you have to use bait if you want to catch special fish. It's the only way. But let me show you. This board is interactive. So if I click the ocean, you get to see all the fish in the ocean that you can catch. And as you can see, I've caught every fish in the ocean but the two special fish. And you can see some are at day and some are at night. So there's unique fish in the lakes around Overlook Bay, the rivers, and the ocean. And each one has its own day and night fish and its own special fish. So you're definitely going to want to stock up on bait because special fish pay 250 gems. It is a lot. So let's go talk to Barnacle here. I'm going to sell my stuff first because we got to start fresh. I am going to sell my stuff. I'm gonna sell my baby blue rod because I don't really use it anymore now that I have the Zeus rod. So let's just get rid of those. And now let me go to shop. I need to get myself some bait. I think I'm gonna get like 25 maybe. Something like that. This should be good enough to hopefully catch my two special fish because I'm trying to complete my ocean collection. And I need those two special fish. And I have the Zeus rod. This is what you saw me using, guys. It's a times two experience and a times two luck. So hopefully this helps me catch some really good fish. Now, if you want to use bait, as you see, I have it. You have to click it, and then your little bobber lights up yellow, letting you know you have bait on your line. So now this is one with bait. Let's hope we get really lucky here right on the first try and catch a special fish. I think, oh, that's pretty good. I'll take a rare clownfish. That's like Finding Nemo. I love Finding Nemo. Now, as you can see, my bobber is not glowing. That means I don't have bait. So I have to click this if I want to use bait, and now it's glowing. So you have to click it every time you want to use it, just to let you know. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Some really good. I need the two special fish so bad. And, oh, another rare clownfish. I'll take it, though. I'm getting a lot of experience, though, because I have the times two XP on the Zeus rod. So I'm already level 14. I mean, when I get to level 15, we're gonna get a reward from the fishing pass. What? Three in a row? Come on now. I love Finding Nemo, but not that much. Let's hope that all these Nemos will add up to something. Oh! We just caught a legendary pygmy seahorse! Okay, I will take that. I will take that. And now we're level 15, and we got 500 gems as a reward. That is so awesome! Oh, I didn't put bait on. I totally forgot. Okay, let's see what we can catch without bait. And it's gonna be something average. I'll take it, though. A common yellow tang. Okay, casting with bait. I need those two special fish. I already have the godlies. I already have the legendaries. Oh, I thought I failed. Okay, another legendary pygmy seahorse. I will take it, and I will love it forever. Until I sell it, that is. So, not forever, but I love it. None the same. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Big money. Oh, yes! I got a special giant squid. That's one of the fish I did not have. I need one more. And that gave me so much experience. Holy. I went from level 15 to level 17. Okay, so the harder it is to fish, the better the fish is going to be. So when you see a big green bar, you pretty much know it's not going to be anything super special. Like when you saw that really tiny bar, that's when you know it's going to be special. Okay, come on. So this is probably going to be legendary or ultra rare. Ultra rare, yes! And we're already level 18. That is crazy. We are grinding. We went through four levels already. Catching that special fish really helped. That's why if you're looking to grind, buy some bait. I mean, that really helps. But let me go over here. I need to... Actually, no. I have an idea. Let's pull out this special fish. We have to look at it because this is so awesome. Look at a giant squid. So yes, with all of our fish, you can actually pull them out and show them off to your friends. So say you want to show off your clownfish, you can show everyone on the server and all your friends that you caught this clownfish. So catching this special fish is actually really special because you can pull it out and be like, look it! I caught the giant squid! And everyone can be like, what? Sorry, giant squid, I won't play with you anymore. But as you can see, now I only need one more fish. One more fish, and it is a shark. We are after that, the special shark. I'm gonna get you, special shark, if it's the last thing I do. I need to use bait, though. I cannot forget to use the bait. Okay, so we equipped our bait, toss it in the water. We need that special shark. I want to complete my ocean collection before I move to the rivers and lakes. That looks pretty good. Oh, that's a legendary. A legendary fangtooth fish. Oh, we are getting really lucky. I'm very excited. That is going to help us level up like crazy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. See how using bait really helps you catch the... It really helps you catch the more legendary fish, which helps you win some good monies and XP. Watch this, guys. I'm going to fail on purpose. Watch what happens when you fail fishing. Okay, so... I cast my rod. I'm gonna fail fishing on purpose. And then you get all mad. You're like, I'm angry. And smoke comes out your ears. It's so funny. And bigger money. I need that shark. It's literally the only one. My luck, I'll probably catch two squids. Woo! A godly deep sea angler fish. I love that fish. That fish looks so cool. And I just got so much experience. I am already level 19. Come on. Come on. Please. The shark, no, this is gonna be ultra rare. I'll take it though. Blue marlin's still cool. It's like a swordfish. I can pull it out and fight my friends. But as you notice, if you use bait, you don't catch the common and uncommon fish, which is really good. So that's kind of a good thing. Come on. Oh, this is probably ultra rare. Come on! It's nighttime right now. Wait, this shark is a daytime special fish. Oh, I'm stupid. I've been trying to catch a special fish for the daytime at night. Ah, darn it. Well, Marlin, I'm gonna sell what I got to you right now because I'm impatient and I want money. Sell. Confirm. 350 gems. I will take it. Thank you so much. Okay, now let's go for a swim because swimming is fun, right? And I don't see swimming being dangerous ever. Swimming is always a good time, right, guys? Nothing bad can happen to you when you're swimming, especially in Overlook Bay where it's all about just having a good time with friends. I was wrong. There's a shark in the water, and that's why I had to make it my mission to catch that shark. I mean, it's killing people. It's dangerous, and it's daytime. Okay, it's go time. Next time. Yeah, there's no way I'm going out there right now after just being ate by a shark. I'm totally scared. If you guys want to play the new ocean update in Overlook Bay, go check it out right now. It's live. The link is down below in my description and in my pinned comment. Also, don't forget to follow WonderworksRB on Twitter. We tweet all sorts of stuff about our updates, and we're updating every single Friday. So every week, there's new updates on Friday. So go check it out. We've been tweeting a lot of exciting stuff about trading and gifting, which is coming out this month. I'm not going to say the day yet, but it's coming out this month. So get excited! Bye, legendary humans! If you enjoyed this video, make sure you smash that like button and make sure you're subscribed with all notifications on. But until next time, legendary humans, have a legendary day. Goodbye! Legendary humans!